like a homegrown tomato, fresh off the vine. Pintos and cornbread and dandelion wine. Square bales, John Deere's, and coffee by the pound. A white spot in the road, a few people call town. A mason jar full of sweet tea. I'm that country. Like five strands of barbed wire that wraps up a farm.
What you gonna do there, Jamie?
I wrote this song with Joey and Rory on Vanguard Sugar Hill, and you had their first single, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Well, I wrote it with them. They was kind enough to invite me in on that deal.
Same here.
I didn't get anything on there.
Well, I've got their new single. It's called To Say Goodbye. The Life of a Song is the title of the album. So
yep.
If you want to go out and pick out.
Yeah, don't be dumb. Get you some.
Said I'll call you, babe, when I get there. 10 minutes later, he was in the air. She dropped the kids at school, then headed home. Walked in and turned the front room TV on. She could tell that there was something wrong. Was every channel had the same. 7 years now he's been gone away. She's still hurting like it's yesterday. She wants to put her arms around his neck, look in his eyes so blue, say, honey, I don't regret one single day I've spent with you. She wants to tell him that she loves him so, and will until the day she dies. It ain't that she can't let him go. She just wants to say goodbye. He sits beside her in the nursing home. Through her silver hair he runs up. Hangs her wedding picture on the wall. She don't remember who he is at all. But he tells her stories about the life they've lived, from their first kiss to their last grandkids. For 7 months now she just sits and stares. But if she wakes up, he's gonna be right there. Wants to put his arms around her neck, look in her eyes of blue, and say, honey, I won't forget one single day I've spent with you. He wants to tell her that he loves her so, and will until the day he dies. It ain't that he can't let her go. He just wants to say goodbye. No, it ain't that we can't let him go. We just want to say goodbye.
Sir, Jamie.
Thank you.
Hope that's a big old hit for you.
Appreciate that.
I believe it will be.
Well, I
that's
so
one
too.
I picked off for.
Well, thanks, man. It's cool.
Of course, said, what do you think? I said, well, that old Sadden's a good one.
You knew I wrote that.
I should have. I didn't until I looked.
Track record of sadness.
tragedy.
You and Don Sampson. Y'all getting around together, be people slitting their wrists all out in the crowd.
For the best of, it'd be more like a worst of.
The best of the worst.
Yeah. I had a gnat in my ear the whole song. I think it burrowed all the way into my brain now.